In this tutorial, you will learn how to enter notes on TutorTrac. First, connect to your web browser, then type in tutortrac.uwec.edu, then log in using your Eau Claire username and password. Remember, tutors are considered consultants in TutorTrac. Anytime that you are entering information in TutorTrac, as a tutor, you will do so under the Consultants tab. In order to enter notes on a student, you can choose or find them using the different options, such as this month, this week, tomorrow, yesterday, today. And then you will see their name and all of the details of their appointment. And then to enter the note, click on this little circle right here and type in whatever note you would like to say. Then be sure to hit save. And then once you entered it, the little circle right here should be green. And now you know how to enter notes on TutorTrac.